The drought condition has resulted into a delay of plantation and harvest of food products in the country, and this has stressed a lot of pressure on food prices.
Food price inflation has been relatively muted in 2015, but due to the devastating effects of the current drought that we're going through, we expect an increment in food prices going forward, with an acceleration expected, with an upward trajectory, and we expect food prices to peak in the last quarter of this year. And we've already started seeing increases in food prices, particularly the increments announced by Namib Mills. So going forward, we can expect to see higher food prices.
The rate scramble in South Africa could spill over into Namibia with regrettable consequences for customers, since Namibia mainly imports staple foods from South Africa.
We're going to start importing a lot more of our staple foods. We already import a lot of it from South Africa, but South Africa is now currently a net importer of maize and grain, and that's kind of like the staple foods you see. So we can see up to close to 50% increase in staple foods going forward in this year. The consumer this year is going to have a really tough time.
Due to the severe drought in the country, food prices are expected to increase as from end of this month.